Okay, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. New person up here. My name is Dave Bradley, and I have the undeserved privilege, don't clap, to be the jazz band director here, or the big band director, whatever you want to call it. We're kind of the one big band jazz band right now. So, what that means is we play a lot of different things. And we have a number of people in the community band also playing the jazz band. Obviously, some are playing different instruments, which makes that a little more challenging to switch around like that. But we're delighted to play just a few numbers for you tonight. We just started back after the first of the year, so this is kind of new. We've been kind of assembling certain instruments, people to come in and play these parts. So this is it. This is our first debut, if you will. And so we're having a good time.
Be kind to us.
Yeah, be kind to us. Go easy on us. We're going to start with a tune called Gospel John. Raise your hand if you've ever heard of it. Kind of figured that would be the response. Well, it's one of those tricky kind of titles. It is a song, as far as I can figure out, that Maynard Ferguson Band. Raise your hand, Maynard Ferguson. Thank goodness. Extremely popular musician, had a band for at least 50 years in this country. A lot of people know who Maynard. He's a trumpet player. He screams way up high. And anyway, he has a lot of great tunes. Some of them I think he wrote or his musicians wrote. I don't know who wrote this one. What does it say?
Jeff Steinberg.
Jeff Steinberg. He's fairly well known. I could not find any information about this piece, but I tried. I've tried several times. So we're just going to play it. All right. One, two, three.